Marines who used to curse over having to do army drill will never have seen it done with the dazzling brilliance of our next guests. From the 3rd United States Infantry, the Old Guard, the United States Army Drill Team. With a heritage of service which spans 2 centuries, the 3rd United States Infantry has a unique dual mission. It is the Army's ceremonial unit in Washington, D.C., and it's entrusted with the responsibility of protecting the nation's seat of government, the Capitol Building, during times of national emergency. Some of the Old Guard's duties include serving as the official escort to the President of the United States, guarding the tomb of the unknown soldier in the Arlington National Cemetery, and performing in a variety of parades and military pageants. Ladies and gentlemen, the United States Army Drill Team. This outstanding group of soldiers displays one of the finest examples of what hard training and constant practice produces in a modern army. In 1957, the Old Guard selected the American Army's finest soldiers to concentrate on precise marching and the crisp rifle drill skills that symbolize military discipline and pride in soldiering. Although those original members are long gone, the rigid standards they established remain unchanged. Through their performances across the world, the group has earned an international reputation as the world's leading drill team. The members of the team use a 1903 Springfield rifle, 40 inches long, weighing 10.5 pounds, and fixed with a sharp, chrome-plated bayonet. They constantly strive for manual perfection, and they're justifiably proud to be members of this elite unit. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the team's commander, Captain David Driscoll, and the drill master, Staff Sergeant Willie McClendon. Unwavering in their pursuit of perfection, the drill team continues to move forward, improving on the standards of those who went before. Now the drill team features four of its senior members in a unique exhibition of synchronized rifle drill. Today's soloists from right to left are Sergeant Jason Wells, Sergeant Craig Baker, Specialist Clarence Grady, and Specialist Mark Hudson. Now ladies and gentlemen, this is a complicated and a risky maneuver, even for experts, so if you did chance to bring a camera in, please, to prevent distraction and possible injury to the soloists, we do ask you not to take flash photographs. Ladies and gentlemen, the United States Army Drill Team soloists. the drill team concludes with its most dangerous and difficult maneuver. Each soldier in the front rank will toss his rifle approximately 15 feet in the air and to the rear. Each weapon will make two complete revolutions before being caught. Ladies and gentlemen, the daring front to rear, overhead, rifle, toss.